Never mind the divine venue. I need to silence chaos, it's in my mental.
You need a PJ first class, not what you went to. You need to relay, chase money like Usain. I'll give you the boat chain and plane.
Fame name, that's insane.
You need a, in case the movies get insane. You need a ruby, the kind of jewelry that's from the rain.
No.
I'm just here to remind you, but never mind me, man. I'm here to remind you where you come from. All this peace retreat is lame done. You can never get rid of me, I'll avenge you. Both of our five venue.
Seen the best of them, Jando. 25 to life in the ghetto. Never met a man that they can't talk. We're talking on the phones, they can hear us.
When you got dumb cake up in the say that they be waiting for you in the bushes with the duct tape. Up and down the interstate. Yeah, we really touch.
We touch.
October, I'm about to another state.
He went down in Arizona, don't get me involved.
An empty box in the car means they coming for all.
I
had six phones, I got rid of them all. We get hit and sit down, we don't talk to the law. Yeah, they think I'm tripping, they listen. They know our every move, yeah, they want us all in prison. That's why I can't sleep at night until they get in. I'm on another mission, I'm just young and I'm living.
I done see the best of them, Jando. 25 to life and they can't stop. Never met a man that they can't talk. We're talking on the phones, they can hear us.
7 in the morning and they in my home. My bank account's froze, what is going on? Why it all start going wrong?
My phone still echo, the feds won't let go. Money never sleeps when you're the Black Gordon Gecko. Line looking like they waiting on the retro. Sixes, I feel special. Resale and I never pay retail. My shoebox money afforded me the spree wells. And that then courted me a V12. Avoid the phones if it's sounding like a seashell. Too much clicking in the connection. Connect the dots with my connect for my protection. Face to face, I place my like a drive-thru. Feeling, you know how I do. Push.
I done seen the best of them, Jando. 25 to life and they can't stop. Never met a man that they can't talk. We're talking on the phones, they can hear us.
I'm dolo when I'm out making different moves. Pull up to the shop just to pick and choose. I'm that, don't get confused. Cause even when them prayed I did, I didn't lose. Machine.
I done seen the best of them, Jando. 25 to life and they can't stop. Never met a man that they can't talk. We're talking on the phones, they can hear us.
7 in the morning and they in my home. My bank account's froze, what is going on? Start going wrong from talking on the phones.
Victory, ball on my neck, Mr. T. Victory, zombie gang rapping at NYC. Victory, ice on my neck like a little weak. We run like the Pericles. It's on earth, but it's where I be.
Money over on my headstone. Here lies your. Never take a loss on my headstone. Only take a when I dance. I'm the gang 3 times on my headstone. Been from the cradle to the grave. Now your favorite rapper name on the headstone. Too late, you already dead.
Imagine when you're 30,000 feet up, what you think of? Oh, I hate it knowing that my thoughts will turn to dream. Cause I never knew I'd get my chance to link up. Oh, I tell you all of this unusual to me. Swear I came from the bottom, flappers living, walking dead on. Put your favorite rapper's name up on the headstone. Big for the cheese and you're dead wrong. Propaganda
back. Yeah, I'm born to born. It's talking, it's hustling me where I'm at. I'm living how I want now. No reason looked out. It's clear to see. All eyes on me for 100 degrees. Who am I? Ruthless. Easy does it. In public, hate it or love it. The underdogs with liquid swabs. It was written in my diary to start a war. I'm feeling infamous, immortal with my technique. A revolutionary shining with diamond teeth. Young Don Cartagena, excuse my demeanor. Just the glamour life, you still not a player. You ain't half as nice. I'm born again, life after death. I made the sacrifice and super duper fly. Used to keep them hypnotized. I said my name is Juice, America's most. Ain't no half step, I see you at the crossroads.
Money on my hands though. Here lies, I'm getting paid for. Never take a loss on my hands though. Only take a when I put up this. I'm gang three times on my hands though. Been from the cradle to the grave. Now your favorite rapper name on the hands though. Too late, you already lived.
It was written in the children's story. Their life's a life's a. So what you want? Every day I struggle with it. Only God could tell me slipping. I'm infinitely big, big through the Genesis. Dead presidents, drop a gem on them. On earth, these the last days. Throw your get money, quiet storm. Have a thugs. For the cream, renegade. For the money, only green is the green. I'm a player on the late night tip. So see the prototype. Fingertips, reservoir dog. Check the skull, ignorant. Can I live? Still feel me, kiss to death, friend, protect your neck. Three boys in the Cadillac, grave digger, kiss to death, friend, protect your neck. Shame on the three boys in the Cadillac, grave digger.
Money over on my hands though. Here lies, I'm getting paid for. Never take a loss on my hands though. Only take a when I'm this. I'm a gang three times on my hands though. Been from the cradle to the grave. Now your favorite rapper name on the hands though.
On the edge, so don't push me. Trouble Thompson 96. You a shook one, three E's and all the ledge. I'm your, what's that? I smell. Let me count my. I'm 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Run. Hi, my name is Dirk Cobain. Like a. Here I go to the next episode. Ain't a damn this explosive beast coast. The mother. Ride or die for my, strictly for my, survival of the fittest. That's the sign of the police. I'm in deep cover, skirt, lean back. Give me one more chance. They say Jesus walks and the devil wear Prada, but I'm so damn. God can't tell me nothing. Right, this on my death certificate. I gave you power, 21 questions. Like, who the warning? Watch them flashing like paparazzi. Two words, get money. Tonight's the night, guess who's back on my block? Rather you need. Bucktown, this on that quiet storm, T-O-N-Y, top of New York, with a pitchfork.
Hey, okay. Pocket too big, they sumo. Pulling card like Uno. Flip like Judo. You back to Kudo. You and her, no chance, you go. Pocket too big, they sumo. 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 Pull card like Uno. Flip like Judo. You back to Kudo. You and her, no chance, you go. Pocket too big, they sumo. 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 Tell me who the hottest that you know. If it ain't me, you Curry get the flame calling Prince Zuko. Swimming through the money like a flounder. Hold up. I just want the knowledge and the power. Hold up. Why the looking at me sour? Eat a like chowder. Rider. Never gave a about a dollar. More money, me, more problems. Pray for me to fall like autumn. Cause I got it on my own. With no help, rain. Gotta get it, that's it, in myself. Main up. They need a new hope. Deal of a new. Giving out like Shaq at the free throw. Anybody wanna be E.T.? Man, y'all can't see me. Out of my league, you peewee. Pocket too big, Rakisha. Pocket too big, they sumo. Pulling card like Uno. Flip like Judo. You back to Kudo. You and her, no chance, you go. Pocket too big, they sumo. Pocket too big, they sumo. Pocket too big, they sumo.
two big day sumo. Money doubles up like a duo. I just want the yen and the euro. The game up and leave my kids like judo. Money come around like a Hoover. Making free bands in the future.
Thank you, Coach. EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to Oakland, California. Straight ahead, we pull the curtain on the postseason with an AFC wild card matchup between the Kansas City Chiefs and the Oakland Raiders. It's that most wonderful time of the year, the NFL playoffs, as we're underway on EA Sports. That'll be taken in the end zone. And a pretty good return here. He'll be stopped just shy of the 25 at the 24-yard line. Just beating the play clock is Newton. Eluding the pressure right. He'll wind up getting 9 after tucking it and running, so it'll leave him with 2nd and a yard.
You know, I don't think this is the last time we'll see that in this game. This guy has mobility, and they want to use his legs in the game plan. So there will be designed runs as well as his scrambles.
Fool anybody. He's going to be dropped in the backfield. It's a loss of 2. Now 3rd down.
We all have habits. We can be somewhat predictable, and you know me pretty well on 2nd down and short. What do I like to say?
Play action.
Yeah, without a doubt. I thought that was a great spot to call it. Instead, didn't go their way, did it?
No, defense sold out for the run. Worked out well. From the gun on 3rd down, Newton. He gets it to Brown, complete. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. Well, they go with a slant that time, 15 yards at a 1st down.
Down
carry now for Crowell. And now running right through it. And he works his way forward for about 4 up to the midfield stripe.
When we see those runs to the perimeter, when we see those runs to the edge, we think about big breakers, don't we? In this case, it was a modest gain, but it does open up possibilities here on 2nd down.
From the 50, Newton. Flush to his right. This is Crowell on the catch. And he'll go down shy of the 40 at the 41. It's a 9-yard gain, and it keeps the drive moving.
Looked like the defense put pretty good pressure on him, but he's able to flush out to his right to try and evade people. On the run, had to get on his horse. Still accurately throws a nice pass for a 1st down.
Here on 1st down. He's going to look deep down the field. Oh, he he had 6 points in his hands there. Couldn't hang on. Second down.
Well, that certainly looked like something that they discussed all week in practice, getting ready for this one. Take the big shot right out of the gate. At worst, you'll open up the defense a little bit, loosen them up, have them back on their heels.
Here now is second and 10, again from the 41. On second and 10, Newton. Looking left side, that's caught by Landry. And now look at this, big gain, but a fumble. The Raiders into the red zone for the first time. First and 10 right at the 20. From the red zone now, Newton. And it's caught. And he can't quite get there. Tackled down at the one. Another big gainer that time. This one goes for 19 yards. Well, he did everything but get him in the end zone there, but now they're set up. Golden opportunity. Strong opening drive, and they're knocking on the door.
And the way that they did it. Now look where they're...
And that is caught. Touchdown, Raiders. Deion Sims from a yard out. And the Raiders drive right down the field and score on the opening drive. Well, these guys have won three straight ball games and another good start to this one out to the 6-0 lead.
And I've talked with so many different coaches, as have you along the way, and they always talk about winning streaks and the mood of a team and how much easier it is to actually prepare during that time. Guys are sharp, guys are focused, everyone's feeling good, and we're seeing it early in this one.
Well, we looked at each other right when he flinched. We knew that that flag was coming.
Yeah, offsides, easy call, mark off the five, and keep it moving.
Eddie Pinheiro now for the extra point. Extra point right down the middle. And that makes the score 7-0. Now to kick this one away, and off it goes. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. Fake here on first down. Man open, that's Robert Foster complete. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. That goes for a gain of 31.
Well, partner, I'm not sure how this drive's going to end, but how about the way they flip field position there? A nice attacking play that picked up a heck of a chunk of yardage.
So the big play gets him across midfield now for first and 10. They'll look to throw here on first down. Flushed out right. Now he's going to send this one deep. Got a man, it's caught inside the 10. And Foster loses the football. It's out, and the Raiders have recovered.
not often that we see big plays end in disaster, and we just absolutely saw it right there. They had something really big cooking on that one.
Can you, when you're down near the goal line like that on a big play, do you get maybe a little too careless, a little too desperate for the goal line?
I think the last part is exactly right. You get desperate for the goal line, and sometimes you get the ball out ahead, away from your body, or you're trying to extend to get there, or maybe you're just trying so hard that the ball will come out of your hands. In any event, that's a big opportunity lost.
He's going deep for Brown. Falls incomplete. Looked like he might have had position there, but he couldn't hold on it at second down.
How about this offense? Already feeling good about themselves with a touchdown already in their first drive. They've certainly come out firing, even though that one was incomplete.
With the 7-0 lead, more apt to take a shot like that downfield?
Hey, you're one to the good. Go ahead and try and press your advantage.
An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a 2nd and 10. Here's a give to Crowell. And this turns into disaster. He's not going to get forward progress. That'll be a safety. And you know, the man who sat in my chair the last few years, he has a theory. These plays, these safeties, they're so rare. Maybe they should be worth more than 2, maybe 4 points.
I think he's got a great point. I really do, Brandon. But I would go ahead and up it to 6. I'm a former defender. Ooh. To me, that's like scoring a touchdown.
Easy now. I'll go 4. I don't know about 6.
Come on. Come up to 6.
A lot of points. Now the free kick comes after the safety from the 20 as they bring the punter on to try and get some hang time here. And now here comes Kansas City. And last time the turnover on the fumble, and they were in enemy territory, so that had to be very frustrating. Down on the scoreboard here, can't do it again.
You nailed every part of what was frustrating. Down on the scoreboard, had a drive going, had pushed it past the 50-yard line, so they thought they were in striking distance, and to come away with nothing, not a good feeling at all, to put it mildly. Now they can't afford to do that again.
Yeah, now can they get that bad taste out of their mouth here? And this one goes nowhere. Losing yardage back at the 22.
All right, quick observation, Brandon, because early on in this game, I'm seeing linebackers playing with their noses close to the line of scrimmage.
And my guess is the wheels are turning on that other sideline. As a play caller, you're filing that away right now, aren't you?
Yeah, you're trying to find that opportunity later on when you can play action them or stick something to them between the 2nd and the 3rd level.
Now back to throw. He's going to go for a big play downfield. And both guys were there, but it falls incomplete.
Well, partner, I guess that answers the question about whether they're going to sit on it or not.
It does. Now we'll see if they try that again.
Yeah, I think what we find on plays like that, when you take that shot, if you're unsuccessful, then you go way more conservative to finish the half, you know? I think that's the way they'll go.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means he'll need to come up with something here on 3rd down. On play action, they'll throw. On the crossing route, complete. It's Foster, and they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. So they took a shot on 1st down, but couldn't connect.
And that's one he's got to be happy to have back. There wasn't a hole open in the zone.
You'd have to think on early downs like that 1st down there, need to be a little bit more careful.
Yeah, fortunately for him, got a couple more downs to play with.
Here now is 2nd and 10, again from the 41.
Black 58 rail!
Back to throw now on 2nd and 10. Escaping the pressure right. And this is caught inside the 5. And he takes this into the end zone for a Chiefs touchdown.
Robert Foster, 59 yards. And the Chiefs are in for six. Harrison Butker is on for the extra point. Extra point splits the uprights, and the decision to just kick the extra point winds up successful. Butker now to kick this one away. The Raiders offense now, they trot back out. And the last time they had the football, they surrendered 2 points on the safety. They don't want to do that one again.
No, not at all. It's almost like a bases clearing double, isn't it? Give up a couple of runs.
Sure.
just messes things up for you offensively. But now they've got to go ahead, take it, set it aside, and move forward.
Now a whistle and I think a penalty here for a delay. No, they're going to say timeout. They did get the timeout in time. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. And 10, Newton. And he's taken down. A Chiefs sack. Tono Passanio coming hard on the blitz. He dumps him for a loss of 8.
Brandon, if I'm an offensive coordinator and I see an all-out rush like that, I file it away because I'm going to use their aggressiveness against them as this game goes on. I'm going to hit them with a screen soon.
On second down, here's Newton. He's going to launch this thing way down. He's got a man complete. And he's brought down after a very nice game. A very nice pickup. Yards. So the line of scrimmage all the way up to midfield now as they've got it first and 10. From the midfield stripe, they'll look to throw. Try to lay one up deep. This is caught. And he is in. Touchdown, Raiders. Antonio Brown, 50 yards. And the Raiders are able to cash in for 6. Pinheiro now to add the extra point. Point after, right down the middle. And the lead is up to 5. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. This fielded a few yards into the end zone. And he'll make it across the 20 as his guys will set up shop at the 23-yard line. And now here comes Kansas City. And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline. Because when you score a touchdown, you have to go over and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive. When you scored points,
it's a whole lot better view than when you're trying to figure out how to fix things there.
Play fake as they set up to throw. They'll roll him out right. Now he's going to throw deep right side. And that's caught inside the 35. And they finally get him, but not before he reaches the 33-yard line.
In our pregame meeting, all they talked about was keeping him hemmed in and wanting him to make his throws from the pocket because they knew he was pretty dangerous if he got outside. And he just showed it right there. Pretty good arm, too.
So the big play changes the complexion of things. Here's first and 10 just outside the 30.
Here we go now.
They'll look to throw now on first down. And this one caught by Travis Kelce. The Chiefs have got the passing game rolling a bit. And another first down. And now with that completion, he's north of 200 yards here in the first half.
And he's going to break our statistician, Marvin, isn't he? Because Marvin right now is just tallying it up. Hope his hand doesn't hurt too much doing this or keeps hitting the calculator. But my goodness, what a start he is off to. By the end of this game, he could have monster numbers. He just wants to continue to be accurate.
And he's got it. Touchdown, Chiefs. Robert Foster with his second touchdown here in this first half. And the Chiefs are in for six. Now he's having a nice little first half here, partner.
And it's a first half that leaves us anticipating what can still come. I mean, two touchdowns already here through the second quarter. There could be plenty more before this game is over.
Now to kick this one away. And now here come the Raiders. And Charles, the way touchdowns have come so fast and furious for both sides in this thing, it's starting to feel a little bit more like maybe a tennis match than a football game.
Yeah, I like your description there. Maybe we're sitting in a nice royal box watching this type of a game. But let's face it, right now, the way it's going back and forth, it's going to come down to who can get a stop.
And with the play clock reading four, we're going to get a timeout. That's their second, so they'll have one remaining here in this second quarter. We'll be right back. Newton on first down. Over the middle here to Brown. Antonio Brown, kiss him goodbye. And all the way in. Touchdown, Oakland. Antonio Brown with his second touchdown here in this first half. And the Raiders are able to strike quickly for six. Pinheiro now to add the extra point. Extra point right down the middle. And the lead is up to five. The kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. This fielded a few yards into the end zone.
And now here comes Kansas City. And for them, a touchdown their last go around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked, but you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
From the 34 now, here's first and 10. They'll come out throwing here on first down. Steps away to his left. And going deep for Hill. So they took a shot on first down, but couldn't connect.
Well, I guess we just discovered that someone is certainly not going to sit back and just take it in this game, huh?
No, they were trying to get that touchdown back in one shot.
One shot, trying to help out his defense and let the other team know they were coming after him.
He'll try again with the arm here on second down. He's going to loft one deep left side here. And they went for a big play through the air on second down. Couldn't connect. Now it's third.
And you just know when that play call came in, their eyes lit up. Because anytime you get a chance to take a big shot downfield, that's a lot of fun. And they missed an opportunity.
So back-to-back incompletions. And that has them staring at a third and 10. Play fake. He'll look to throw. He is going to find Hill here. And they'll get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35. Give him 30 yards there. So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10. Play-action fake. They'll look to throw. Sliding out of the pocket. Now, and this is caught inside the five. And they will eventually get him down, but he's inside the five all the way to the three. A very nice pickup of 33 yards. Two big plays in succession. Not sure this D knows what hit him, but now they got to get ready. It's first and goal. They'll run for it with Cook. And he is in. Touchdown, Kansas City. A great play there. A 3-yard touchdown run. And the Chiefs are in for six.
These two teams in this first half, it's been fun. Back and forth, back and forth. Well, it's not fun for the defensive coordinators, but offensive coordinators are enjoying it.
Yeah, they're having streaks here, aren't they? Being able to put scores together and really bunch them up, and we have a tight game here. You know, we often talk about having the right shoes for the right turf. Today it's track shoes, because that's what we've seen with these offenses.
Yeah, it's been an absolute track meet so far and fun to watch.
Now to kick this one away. This will be taken to the back of the end zone. And he'll take it back to about the 19-yard line. And now Oakland ready to take the field. And last time the formula was pretty simple. One play drive, long pass. That maybe they just want to do that again, right?
And that's exactly how you want to draw things up. Whether it's on your grease board, right, in your playbook, one play drive is exactly what you want on offense. What they have to be careful of is not having a letdown. It was really easy last time. They can't expect that going forward.
Yeah, we'll see if it's that easy here. And it's knocked away and incomplete. So 2 minutes to go in a wild first half. Back with more AFC playoff action after this timeout. After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10. Throwing again. Newton being chased out left. Now he'll throw deep left side. So the long attempt falls innocently to the ground, and it brings up third.
feels like they're getting caught in between here because they didn't completions on first and second down. Now you got to worry a little bit about the clock because you prefer not to give them another shot here in the first half. But if you don't pick up the first down, guess what? You're likely going to have to.
Throwing on third down, Newton. Wide open receiver complete. And they nearly get this all the way to midfield. Mark him down at the 49. A big 30-yard play on third. So in the second quarter, he's already up over 100 yards receiving now.
And isn't 100 the magic number for a really good game for a receiver? So he got a chance to really shatter that and have a profound effect on this game.
On first down, Newton forced out to his left. Got his man complete over the middle. That's Brown. And all the way inside the 15 before they drop him. They give him a gain of 38. First down now, but that clock rolling.
On any given pass play, you never know exactly where your exit points are going to be. On this play, he was flushed to his left, still on the run, able to accurately throw the...
And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off at the 12.
Brandon, this is why golfers do their best to never count a score in their head before the ball goes in the cup. This looked like a slam dunk for points on this drive, didn't it? Instead, they throw an interception, and they're going to come away empty.
They'll drop the throw. And going deep for Hill. And it drops down incomplete. Thought he might have had it. Instead, second down. This secondary has been roasted in this first half, but they get a measure of revenge there. Nice play on the deep ball.
Yeah, they're going to need a few more plays like that in order to get their confidence fully back. But that's one step in the proper direction.
So after the incompletion on first, now second and ten.
Here we go.
They'll look to throw. And going deep for Hill. Oh, this is taken in. It's complete. The 20. 10. And all the way in for a Kansas City touchdown. Tyreek Hill, 87 yards. And the Chiefs strike quickly here for 6 points. And that'll give them a 2-score lead here, but I'm looking ahead. They just want to hold it for the final moments here of the second quarter. They don't want to give up anything on the other side.
No, not at all, because if they don't, it almost had the feel of an imposing their will score. And right now, they want to make sure they keep that and carry it into the second half.
Now to kick this one away. And now Oakland ready to take the field. And what do you think goes on here in this situation? If you got the football, you're trailing, you're back in your own territory with just a little time. Do you try something?
You're thinking about jump-starting your team, right? You just mentioned they're down. They're trying to get back into the game. But you got to figure, if something goes wrong, you may have put yourself in a spot where you may not be able to come back in the second half. Managing risk is a big decision here.
Meanwhile, they take a shot to start the drive, but this is going to wind up incomplete. Back to the air, Newton on second down. He's going deep for... And that's caught inside the 35. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Raider touchdown. Antonio Brown saving his best for the playoffs with his third touchdown of the game. And the Raiders are able to strike quickly for 6. Extra point splits the uprights, and the lead is down to 2. So the lead shaved to 2 now as the kickoff is away. That's fielded in the end zone. And this return nets positive as he gets past the 25 and up to the 27-yard line. And now here comes Kansas City. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
Just 18 seconds remain till halftime as they come up on first and 10. To throw. He'll buy some time right. Now he's going to throw deep right side. And it pops free. The collision there jarred the ball loose and brings up second down. Second and 10 now from the 27. Second and 10, he'll look to throw again. Throw left side, taken in by Hill. And able to rip off a big chunk of yardage before being dropped inside the 40. And with just 1 second remaining in the first half, they'll call the timeout. So with 1 second left in the half, on is the field goal unit. And now we'll get a late timeout as it comes in the waning moments of quarter number two. So with 1 second left in the half, on is the field goal unit. This officially a 55-yard attempt. And he has got it from 55 yards away. That was never in doubt. So we're at halftime of this AFC wild card matchup. As we'll send you back over to Orlando with our EA Sports Halftime Report, here's Jonathan Coachman. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. That'll be taken in the end zone. And he'll get it up to about the 26-yard line, just across the 25. Here comes the Chiefs offensive unit as they'll have it to begin quarter number three. They have the lead. Now they'll be looking to extend that lead.
And this is where I enjoy talking about one of my favorite subjects, tendency breakers, or counters, as I also like to call them. You've done things in a certain way in the first half, and they've had the ability to see what you've done. They're going to make their adjustments. So guess what? You adjust yourself and try and stay ahead of the pace, because you are looking for some separation in this ballgame.
The adjustment to the adjustment.
Without a doubt. Show them one thing, hit them with something else.
This drive starting off on the right foot, 18 yards. Took just one play to move all the way to the 44 as they try again on first down. Back to throw now on first down. Caught, Kelsey, left side. 7 yards, the pickup on the pitch and catch. That's a staple of this offense, drag route to the tight end.
Yeah, he's unable to use his size to break off much more yardage after the catch, but still an effective gain nonetheless.
Able to get 7 on that first down pass play. Second and 3. He'll drop to throw. Open man, here's Foster. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line. He's been big, 2 touchdowns earlier. Now he's got a first down here. This quarterback now over 300 yards now for the game, and time to improve on that as he's got a first and 10. Looking to throw. Finding a safety valve here. That's complete. 18 yards on each of the last 2 plays, and they're picking up big chunks now. Whatever the discussions were at halftime to try to slow down this offense, it has not worked to this point.
Yeah, I have a vision right now of everything that was discussed at the half just being torn in shreds or being erased off of the Microsoft Surface tablets, because none of it is working. They are really locked in on offense.
first down. Here's the run with Cook. And he will take it on in for a Chiefs touchdown. A great effort there. His second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Chiefs add on to their lead. And he certainly played a pivotal role with those two TDs and why they're up on the scoreboard right now.
Well, someone's all about winning, aren't they? Because he's not worried about the number. Sure, it's great to have two touchdowns. But the bottom line is what he's doing is contributing to their lead. He wants to continue to do so.
Butker now to add the extra point. Point after, right down the middle. And the decision to just kick the extra point winds up successful. Butker now to kick this one away. So here comes the Raiders offense getting ready for their first possession of the second half. They're down in this game. A chance for the offense, though, to put something on the board, get some momentum here in half two.
Try and get things kick-started for them. And you know at the half, they discussed how they were going to get that done. This is where scripting comes into play a lot of the time.
How many plays do you script coming out of the second half?
Most of the time in the first half, you're scripting 12 to 16. I think in the second half, you're really scripting more like 8 to 10, kind of a starter or an opener, whatever terminology they use, just something to get you off to a quick start.
Now it's Newton. He sets to fire deep. So they took a shot on first down but couldn't connect.
Sure, that pass was incomplete as they made an attempt to get a big one downfield. But that's okay because the second part of that is if you don't get the completion, at least you've told the defense you're trying to stretch them out a little bit and they may have to change accordingly.
Line of scrimmage, again the 25, second and 10. Second and 10, Newton again. Looking deep downfield. And he's unable to grab it. Thought he might have had position, couldn't hold on, third down.
This defense is continuing to contest every deep ball that is thrown downfield. And look, it doesn't matter whether you're playing man or zone. Eventually that becomes man on man. And you've got to trust yourself and go up at that moment of truth and make a play on the football.
Third down, Newton. He's going to look deep now for Landry. Oh, and a bad throw there. It's intercepted. Picked by Kendall Fuller. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. Both defenses have had their struggles, but they've been good enough to get them this lead and another nice play there to help preserve the lead.
It's been a game of punch counter punch, hasn't it? All throughout. But this time, the big swing was taken, and it didn't land. Nice play by them on defense. 390.
Trying to fire up that running game with Dalvin Cook. And he'll lose yardage here. Back to the 15. A loss of a full 3 yards, and now it's second down.
So, Brandon, when this offense gathers together to watch tape for this game, they're going to be feeling pretty good about themselves until the coaches get upset about the play we just saw. But you know their defense is going to be, but we put up big points all game long. The defense is going to win one every now and then.
And he's going to be taken down, sacked back at the 2.
Well, let's go ahead and detail this situation here. Third and long coming up, back near your own goal line. I would be very hesitant about throwing the football in this situation.
Maybe just run up the middle?
Yeah, I think that might be the spot for them. You got to try and find some space for your punter because you don't want him backed up where he has to alter what he does.
From deep in their own territory, they look to throw. He's going to air one out. Oh, incomplete. Nearly the pick they needed. They would have loved one there, but at least it does get them to fourth down.
Well, we quit counting yardage on that one, didn't we? That was truly third and a mile, wasn't it?
It was. I thought they might just go underneath, but they didn't. They wanted to get the first down there.
Yeah, they tried to pick up the huge chunk unsuccessfully. I'm with you. I would have tried to take some yardage just to gain some field position.
And he's able to get it out of there, and this is a pretty good kick. Now Brown. A good return there, call it 13 yards. And the Raiders will take over now, first and 10. Now the Oakland offense heading back onto the field to take over. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious, because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack him here. Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. And he's got his favorite target yet again. It's complete. 23 yards on the play. His big game continues. Already has a 3 touchdown grabs, tacking on some more yardage and a first down.
And how precise has his route running been in this game? We just saw him get open yet again, and he's also made adjustments as the defense has tried to really stop him.
Just keeping the play alive. A throw left side, complete to his receiver, Westbrook. First catch of this wild card game for a 1,000-yard receiver in the regular season. He's got a first down, too. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. From the red zone now, Newton. Looking left side, that's caught by Landry. No gain there on the completion, second and 10.
Well, that was a simple throw and catch, but even with that completion, 0 yards gained, so they're behind schedule on down and distance.
I think they were hoping to get it to him. He could make a man or two miss, but that window closed quickly. Eluding the pressure right. That is caught inside the 5. And stopped a few yards shy of the goal line at the 3. They've got another first down. The Raider passing game clicking on all cylinders right now. They'll try and punch it in with Crowell. And the D not yielding much there. He's only going to get a yard to about the 2.
Well, they still have time to get him established, but in my estimation, they've got to pick up the urgency here. They've got to get quickly in and out of the huddle and run off a bunch more plays.
Buying time to his left. And Brown's got it. Touchdown, Raiders. Antonio Brown, a 2-yard touchdown grab. And the Raiders are back within a score. And let's count them up now. 1, 2, 3, 4 touchdown receptions for him in this game.
And just one shy of the NFL record. What a great performance. Going up and catching the football, creating space, and finding the end zone. That's what it's all about.
A 5-point game now as here comes the kickoff. That'll be taken in the end zone. And the decision to bring it out will cost him about 5 yards as he'll get this only back to the 20. Now the Chiefs offense, they get ready to head on the field. Certainly want to avoid what they had to do last possession. That was punt the football, because this game's starting to tighten up.
In a basketball sense, you think about taking a little bit of the air out of the ball, right? Maybe milk some clock, limit the possessions. In this case, they might want to do the same thing, but control the...
And the Raiders have got him. Whitney Merciless coming hard on the blitz. He dumps him for a loss of 8. And hear the pressure from the outside linebacking spot.
And normally when that happens and they're able to get home, that means other guys on his team helped him out a lot. That they occupied people to allow it to be no less than a one-on-one situation allows him to get home.
Rolling to his right. Go left side, complete to Foster. A big play there on the catch and run. 63 yards.
As a general rule, offensive linemen like to know where their quarterback's going to be when he's setting up to throw the football. But sometimes they just have to get on the run, get on the move. He was able to do that on that play and picks up a first down with a nice throw.
They'll set up a throw. And he is going to be taken down. And that should be the final play of this third quarter.
I know there'll be a little bit of criticism there because they went right back to the air after the huge pickup and end up getting sacked. That's often a play that you make. You feel like you've got momentum on your side.
Unfortunately, the O-line failed to hold up to try to keep that momentum going. Back now in the East Bay. It's the Chiefs with the lead and the football here as we get set for quarter number four. Throw now on second and 10. That's caught over the middle by Seals Jones. And he'll get it down this time to the 17. 8 yards on the completion, but now they face third down. The Chiefs on third down. They've been okay, 2 for 3 thus far. This time they face a third and 2. Throw here. Oh, there's that man again. It's complete. And able to get him down, but he does reach the 5. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. So first and goal, 6 points here would go a long way toward wrapping this one up. They'll run with Cook. And he's going to take it into the end zone for a Chiefs touchdown. A great play there. Saving his best for the playoffs with his third touchdown of the game. And the Chiefs are able to grow their lead. And the lead will grow by one more. Now to kick this one away. That's fielded in the end zone. And he'll bring it a few past the 20 to the 23-yard line. Now the Raiders offense, they get set to head back on the field. And that last drive, a long drive, but not just that, they had a great air attack going. Do they stick with that?
I would think that they would, because if they were competent enough to do it on the last drive, starting backed up in their own territory, why would you change anything? They've got to be confident about what they're presenting and continue to do so.
Yeah, because the second... It got his man complete! A big play that time for the Raiders. 53 yards. And at this stage, down in the second half, looks like they just wanted to find a way to get it in the hands of their playmaker, and they did.
I think you're exactly right. I don't think the coordinator's looking at his play sheet and trying to figure out which play will work well. He's trying to figure out how to get the ball to the playmaker that you just
described. And he's in! Touchdown, Raiders! Antonio Brown, a 24-yard touchdown. And the Raiders have cut it back to within a score. Here we go now as we get set for a big two-point conversion. Throwing is Newton, and he's got it for the two-point conversion. So they tack on a pair more here to narrow that deficit a bit further. The lead cut to just 4 as they kick it away and turn things over to their D. This will be fielded on the back line of the end zone. And he'll get it up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. And the Chiefs now getting set to go. They're holding on right now to that slim advantage in a one-score game. And you hear a lot about two-minute offense and four-minute offense. Obviously, the four-minute offense applies here. How do they run that effectively?
Yeah, really what the four-minute offense is you're just trying to grind the clock. So you want consistent gains, steady gains. Doesn't have to be big plays, but it has to be plays that gets first downs and keeps the ball away from your opponent.
But certainly throwing the ball is in the mix here.
It certainly is. Just make sure that you're careful with it. And again, get those first downs, keep possession of the football.
And throwing to start the drive, but that one incomplete.
What's the old adage? Be quick, but don't hurry. Well, that went right out the window there. He was hurried, harassed. That ball had to be gotten rid of, otherwise he was going to get sacked.
On play action, they'll throw. And that'll be incomplete.
Sometimes the coverage is so good, no matter what you're doing on offense, you just can't shake anyone free. They try their best to find someone open, but they took away every passing alley, every angle, and shut the play down.
Big play coming up. Here's third and 10.
I would expect to see some pressure here.
Blitz does come. Oh, he's got a man wide open, complete. And they work this well upfield across the 45. They give him 27 yards on the third down conversion. Throw. And look at this. They get the turnover they needed. It's intercepted. A.J. Boye with a pick. 20. And they will finally get to him, but a great return has set him up first and goal at the 5. He had his eyes on the end zone. He got close. At least he set the offense up nicely, but he's probably mad he didn't take that one to pay dirt.
I agree with you, and you know he's going to get teased because he didn't get it all the way into the end zone. But if they don't score now, if they don't get a touchdown, he won't just get teased. They'll be glaring at him. How'd you not score?
They'll give it to him up the middle, and they'll get him down here at about the 5-yard line. It's a gain of a yard, and it'll set up second and goal. He'll get it up the middle. And he will push his way forward down to about the 3-yard line. Call it a gain of a yard as they get a little bit closer here. It's third and goal.
His path became similar to almost running a stretch play, didn't it? Trying to find a crease, anywhere to put his foot in the ground and cut back. It just never materialized.
To throw is Newton. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Raider touchdown. Deion Sims, 2 catches, 2 touchdowns here so far. And the Raiders have moved out in front here in the fourth quarter. Now an important extra point here to stretch this lead to a field goal. Extra point right down the middle, and that gives them a 3-point lead. Now to kick this one away, and off it goes. This will be fielded on the back line of the end zone. They'll take this up past the 20 and down at the 22-yard line. Out now the Chiefs offensive unit ready to do battle again. Trying to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. Flush to his right. And this would have been intercepted if he could have gotten the feet in. He didn't, so it's incomplete. Boy, that one really could have turned this thing upside down. So after the incompletion, second and 10 from the 22. He'll try again with the arm here on second down. Flushed out right. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
Tried to erase that deficit all at once. One big shot. He took it. Unfortunately for him, incomplete.
Possibly a turning point. Big play coming. This is third and long. He'll look to throw. Escaping the pressure right. Now he'll let it go deeper. He's got a man. Complete. And all the way down to the 29. A big play on third down for the Chiefs. 49 yards. So now then, the big play has him all the way inside the 30 now, first and 10. Now a play fake here on first down. A hit as he throws there, incomplete.
We've seen this quite a few times in this game. Offensive line unable to keep leverage, unable to keep people away, facing a lot of pressure. Fortunate just to get rid of it.
One of the reasons they're down is that inability, though, to stop the pressure. We saw another example of it there. So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Taken down. They sack him back at the 33-yard line. Michael Brockers in there to take him down and to take us to the two-minute warning. Time for a break. We're back to see what happens after this. The Chiefs on third down. They have been superb. 5 for 6 to this point. This is third and 14. The play fake. He'll look to throw on the move to his left. And oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted. Darius Slay with a pick, and he returns it up just shy of the 20 to the 19-yard line.
I think that interception happened for two reasons. Quarterback gets outside the pocket and panics a little bit, and receiver doesn't make sure he's absolutely in an open spot. So there's a guy lurking, took the ball from
him. Yeah, so don't wave your arms, right, as a receiver if you're not wide open?
Got to know that you're open. Otherwise, just don't do it.
They begin with a run by Crowell. And he's going to lose yardage here. Back to his own 18. Now here's a defensive timeout called by the Chiefs, as they'll talk things over prior to this upcoming second down play. A loss of a yard there to start out. That leads to a second and 11. On second down, here's Crowell. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. And the Chiefs are going to signal for and be granted another timeout, as they'll talk it over here before what will be an important third down. Newton steps away to his left. He's going deep for Brown. And look at this. They get the turnover they needed. It's intercepted. Picked off by the linebacker, Zach Brown. And the return will be stopped at the 34-yard line. You got the slim lead late and the football, so why are you throwing it there?
Remember during the year when we asked one of the head coaches, you know, if you're in this spot, why would you throw the ball? And he talked about trust in his quarterback and trust in his offense.
But still.
And then at the end he kind of went, yeah, not really a good reason.
Right. From the 34 now, here's first and 10. He'll look to throw. Wide open receiver complete. And they'll get this one to about the 20-yard line. That goes for a Chiefs first down, 14 yards.
Nice, well-coached, a team that understands what's going on. They still have time to work the middle of the field as they just did there.
Back to throw. His throw incomplete. The way he's throwing the football today, almost a surprise when he doesn't complete a pass like happened there, but he needs a few more to get his guys downfield.
Well, the way he's thrown it leads him to believe that he's going to get those completions, and that means the guys going out for passes, they'll run even harder because they expect it as well.
He's back to throw. Being chased out left. And he just chucked that one out of bounds, out of everyone's reach. Maybe a wise call not to take a sack in this part of the field. It brings up third down. The Chiefs on third down. They've been very good, 5 for 7 thus far. This is third and 10. They'll look to throw. And he comes back with one complete. And he'll go down here at the 12-yard line. Now, whistles and the Raiders are going to signal for a timeout. It's just their first. They've got two more to use here in the final stages. So on fourth down, out trots the kicker in a big spot here. And Butker able to put this one through. And that will tie this game here in the final minute of play. So a big kick to get this back to even. Yet now the worry is, did you leave too much time on the clock? Because another field goal the other way, that does you in.
You're exactly right. You didn't get into overtime yet. So now as a defense, you've got to think to yourself, you can't play prevent defense and just give up big chunks of yardage in front of you. But you also can't let anyone behind you. So you sit right on the line between the two, play the best defense you can, and not make it easy for them to move the ball downfield.
The Raider offense now making their way toward the huddle. They've got work to do, but they do still have a bit of time here.
And they've got to feel comfortable with that, but they have all their play sequences called. If they get out of bounds, that allows them to huddle and call another play. But if they don't, it's hurry up to the line of scrimmage and either spike it and stop the clock or continue to move it downfield in order to try and get in range and win this game.
See if they can. And he can't get a throw off. He's taken down. What a huge play at this point in the game.
Well, so much for setting the tone of the drive offensively. Giving up a big sack that loses that kind of yardage, not a great start.
Now Newton. Looking long for Westbrook. And they went for a big play through the air on second down. Couldn't connect. Now it's third. These are the spots, this stage of the game, where it pays to have speed on the perimeter, doesn't it?
It certainly does. And in the second quarter, he may very well have run by him. But in this situation, I know as a defender, I'm loosening up a couple of extra steps that allowed him to run with him stride for stride.
Here's Newton. Forced out to his left. And incomplete. The contact made the ball roam free and brings up fourth down.
You hear the calls for a penalty, but I just don't think so. I think in this situation, the defender was making sure his guy couldn't hold on to the football. So I don't see anything that warranted a flag.
No, I'm with you. There was contact, but I'm happy they kept that flag in the back pocket. Nice job bringing that one back. 14 on the return. And control of the football, switching hands here with very little time remaining in this contest. The Chiefs' offense now making their way back onto the field. They can still get into field goal range, partner. They got to work quickly, though.
I agree with you totally. Find a way to get the ball downfield and out of bounds. In a perfect world, they know what hash they want to get to for their kicker, and they already know the distance that he feels comfortable. That'll dictate what they do on offense.
See if they can get in his range. They go play action here on first down. Throw left side complete. It's Foster. A really nice gain of 25 yards. Tell you what, he's been able to put the ball in some tight spots all game long. That throw, no different.
Yeah, a lot of people would call it a gutsy type of a throw. I think he looks at it as, I can do it, so it's not that big of a deal to me, and I'm going to keep firing.
And now with 4 seconds left, we get a timeout call. Everything right now resting on the right foot of Harrison Butker. And now with 4 seconds left, we get a timeout call. Everything right now resting on the right foot of Harrison Butker. This to advance to the divisional round. And he's gonna miss this one. Wide to the left from distance. It's no good. And that changes everything here in OT. Overtime in a playoff game. Awesome setup. Remember, the rules the same as they would be in the regular season.
That's exactly right, Brandon. Remember, the receiving team, if they score a touchdown, game is over. But if they kick a field goal or don't score, the other team gets a chance to get the football. They get a possession. If they go down and score, they win the football game at that point. If both teams kick field goals, we keep playing. If a defense scores, let's say the receiving team gets the ball, doesn't score, or they throw a pick six or fumble gets picked up, the defense scores, game over. But here's the best part. In a regular season, only one period is played. We could call it a tie. Here, we're going to play until we have a winner.
Now a play fake, and it's Newton. Looking long for Westbrook. Oh, this is taken in. It's complete. A huge play there in overtime. 43 yards. Well, even after all those interceptions, he's not deterred, still confident to go deep at work there.
I think all the old rules about playing that position still apply. If things go wrong, you still act like you're the best player out on the field. You still carry that supreme arrogance with...
And he's going to score! It's a touchdown! No flags! And in an overtime thriller, they are moving on in the playoff!
No rest, they get to keep playing!
Well, one win down, still three to go to get to the most hallowed ground in sports, but a good start.
A terrific start because they get to move on. Unfortunately for the team that lost, it's a long offseason ahead for them now.
That'll do it for us. For Charles Davis and all our hardworking crew, I'm Brandon Gaughan. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. For more, find us on Twitter at EA Madden NFL. The Black Hole celebrates. The Raiders are winners here as we say so long from Oakland.
If the squad ain't with me, then it ain't right. Yeah. Hey. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah.
PPP love. Ay, time to bring the bass.
Yeah. Hey, 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 hey. Same squad, same squad, same squad. Drop top, coupe, dodge, rain drops. Big back plays on FaceTime. Squad ain't with me, then it ain't right. Same squad, same squad, same squad. Big bad plays on FaceTime. Squad ain't with me, then it ain't right. Same squad, same squad, same squad. Cross move quick like AI. Chain shine bright like daytime. Stack big bread like waist high. I don't do lanes. Lil' b- watch, I like 2 chains. I done swerved in a new lane. Bang at the grit, do things. I came up, who I was down with. You change up, stay far from around me. I came up, who I was down with. You change up, stay far from around me. Same squad, same squad, same squad. Drop top, coupe, dodge, raindrops. Big back plays on FaceTime. Squad ain't with me, then it ain't right. Same squad, same squad, same squad. Drop top, coupe, dodge, raindrops. Big back plays on FaceTime. Squad ain't with me, then it ain't right. Yeah, no it ain't, no it they ain't taking cash, so I did the race. That's car with the pace, feed you water on the chain. Get no love where I'm from. When I'm on a beat, I make it thump. I need that bread like every crumb. Came up from nothing, made a sum. I came up, who I was down with. You change up, stay far from around me. I came up, who I was down with. You change up, stay far from around me. Same squad, same squad, same squad. Drop top, coupe, dodge, raindrops. Big back plays on FaceTime. Squad ain't with me, then it ain't right. Same squad, same squad, same squad. Drop top, coupe, dodge, raindrops. Big back plays on FaceTime. Squad ain't with me, then it ain't right. Ay, 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 ay.
In the club with the owner. I can walk on water, pop it like, hey, when you want.
on top. Gonna hate on you, that what they supposed to do. I don't know how to lose. Yeah. I think the Rari go faster without the roof. Hey, when you on top, gon' hate on you, that what they supposed to do. I don't know how to lose. Ay. I think the Rari go faster without the roof. Chill. 30, I might go round and two, stacking up. I love how my money kinda move. With attitude, I got a bit too, and I dropped out of school. I'm going up, check my vertical. May not breaking every rule. TMZ harassing me, I got a camera crew. Whoa. I'm addicted to shopping, so everything brand new.
Everything brand new, yeah.
I'm friends with the jeweler, my diamonds like Shamu.
My diamonds like Shamu.
Hey, she like she applying shampoo.
Yeah.
Pretty face, she got a look.
She too. Got a look. Yeah.
Keep a few racks on me. I used to work in the factory. Been hating it, never bother me. I make they follow me. Teacher said that I'm a prodigy. When I'm shopping, I don't care what it's costing me. 10 bands, really, that ain't a lot to me. Turn up my swag to infinity. I leveled up on it. Yeah, I leveled up. I bezeled up on these.
Bezeled
yo,
up.
I bezeled up. I ain't got top of no negative energy. I'm on a winning streak. I'm on a spree. The devil be doing the most, but he don't ever get to me. Bring out the Brinks truck. I'm young, flying iced up. 100-yard dash. I had to run my price up. Boss your life up. I had to boss mine up. $10,000 outfit, $100 up. Hey, when you on top, don't hate on you. That what they supposed to do. I don't know how to lose. Yeah. Without the roof. Hey, when you on top, gon' hate on you. That what they supposed to do. I don't know how to lose. Ay. I think the Rari go faster without the roof.
Chill.
See the best of them, Jando. 25 to life and they can't stop. Never met a man that they can't talk. We're talking on the phones, they can hear us.
When you got dumb cake up in the say that they be waiting for you in the bushes with the duct tape. Up and down the interstate. Yeah, we really touch.
We touch.
October, I'm about to another state. He went down in Arizona, don't get me involved.
Come
an
on.
Empty box in the car means they coming for all.
I mean,
I had six phones, I got rid of them all.
They
we
gone.
Get hit and sit down, we don't talk to the law. Yeah, they think I'm tripping, they listen. They know our every move, yeah, they want us all in prison. That's why I can't sleep at night until they get in. I'm on another mission, I'm just young and I'm living.
Yeah, I done seen the best of them, Jando. 25 to life and they can't stop. Never met a man that they can't talk. We're talking on the phones, they can hear us.
7 in the morning and they in my home. My bank account's froze, what is going on? Why it all start going wrong? From talking on the phone.
My phone still echo, the feds won't let go. Money never sleeps when you're the Black Gordon Gecko. Line looking like they waiting on the retro. Sixes. I feel special. Resale and I never pay retail. My shoebox money afforded me the spree wells. And that then courted me a V12. Avoid the phones if it's sounding like a seashell. Too much clicking in the connection. Connect the dots with my connect for my protection. Face to face, I place my like a drive-thru. Feeling, you know how I do. Push.
I done seen the best of them, Jando. 25 to life and they can't stop. Never met a man that they can't talk. We're talking on the phones, they can hear us.
7 in the morning and they in my home. My bank account's froze, what is going on? Why it all start going wrong? From talking on the phone.
Too many to handle business on my own, cause you ain't right, and that's I don't condone. I got homies behind the wall wishing they was home. They got jammed up, kept discussing business on the phone. But Scotty, boy, we 200 bands off them $20 flips. I'm going by myself when it's time to up. That way police don't have a clue when turn up. I'm dolo when I'm out making different moves. Pull up to the shop just to pick and choose. I'm that, don't get confused, cause even when the prayed I did, I didn't lose. Machine.
I done seen the best of them, Jando. 25 to life and they can't stop. Never met a man that they can't talk. We're talking on the phones, they can hear us.
7 in the morning and they in my home. My bank account.
phones.
Hey, hey, I ain't folding under pressure, I ain't switching for no. I ain't talking to no cop and I ain't telling on my bros. Ain't no, but don't push me, fingers itching on that. Plotting on my come up, gotta watch they at my nose. Long nights, I just to hit the studio. Now I'm eating steak and shrimp, I ain't eating sloppy joe. Looking to the mirror, flexing now it in his glow. Bust off like a, welcome to the rodeo. Shorty wanna me, cousin wearing gold. I came up and made it happen, I was by the stove. Big beside this cases once. Do me dirty, I'ma find you, lay your out on the flow. 19 with a, I got rich by myself. Rather do this alone, I wasn't asking for no help. They keep asking how I'm winning with the card that I was dealt. Boy, I work hard for the seat and I ain't buckling my belt. Call my brother on the phone, he said, broski, you a star. I said, brother, hold it down, soon we'll all be living large. And it's crazy how last year was out my garage. Now I'm in a good position for this life, can't sabotage. I ain't folding under pressure, I ain't switching for no. I ain't talking to no cop and I ain't telling on my bros. Ain't no, but don't push me, fingers itching on that. Plotting on my come up, gotta watch they at my nose. Long nights, I just to hit the studio. Now I'm eating steak and shrimp, I ain't eating sloppy joe. Looking to the mirror, flexing now it in his glow. Bust off like a, welcome to the rodeo. I got tattoos on my face, I use that as motivation. I can never get a job, so for my dream, I'm dedicated. For a second, lost myself, I was too busy getting busy. Now they see me out in public and be knowing what my name is. All these rappers want the clout and the life of being famous. I just want to be stable, tell my family we made it. I was coming for my spot, a young had to be patient. Now I'm running up, these bands can hit the island for vacation. I've been know my haters, you could say I'm constipated. 5 racks on his fit just to stunt while I'm in Vegas. On my body, shout out to my Caleb Young. Got the cake up, now these wanna date us. I ain't folding under pressure, I ain't switching for no. I ain't talking to no cop and I ain't telling on my bros. Ain't no, but don't push me, fingers itching on that. Plotting on my come up, gotta watch they at my nose. Long nights, I just to hit the studio. Now I'm eating steak and shrimp, I ain't eating sloppy joe. Looking to the mirror, flexing now it in his glow. Bust off like a, welcome to the rodeo.
Splash.
Think about posting her on the ground, man, delete her.
Delete it.
Whole gang
In the field, we don't do bleachers.
Gang.
Think about both not on the ground, man, the leader. Whole gang in the field, we don't do bleachers.
Ice the game,
ice.
Had to ice the game.
Ice.
So much ice,
too much,
had to ice the lane.
Whew.
Breathe the dub,
breathe.
Had to breathe the lane.
Breeze,
camera phone. Turn your lights off. We've been known. Came from my block and growed up. Guess I'm homegrown.
Homegrown,
well known. That is my cologne. I put my wrist inside the freezer, came out froze.
Ice, ice.
I put my heart inside, cause I was chose.
Heart chose.
I put my heart inside, and only God knows.
God knows.
Get a Kleenex, but that baby wipe this nose.
I wipe this nose.
What's the link with till they explode?
Come up in the process.
Hey.
Private jet, yeah.
Yeah.
The same diamond milk, yeah. I'ma get the on welfare.
Cool.
The pink stone real,
real.
Bling, bling, loud, yeah.
Bling, bling.
Mama got style, yeah.
Style.
Chanel reptile player.
Hey.
On Mars, gotta get the grace of the God.
Grace to God.
Three rock stars, nobody seeing the gang on guard.
God.
Spitting too much drive, need some power steering, cruising to a better vision. Y'all, yep.
Can you hear me? Hear me, hear me, hear me, hear me, hear me now. Can you hear me? Hear me, hear me, hear me, hear me, hear me now. Can you hear me? Hear me, hear me, hear me, hear me, hear me now. Can you hear me? Hear me, hear me, hear me, hear me, hear me now.
Mama, dirty the roads that I've traveled, but I'm on my way. Mama, trust all the steps on my journey, cause I'll be okay.
I know it's gotta hurt, when you know you could've had a president. Guess that I would rather be the man. Maybe one day I'll go back to school, think I'm predicated, but I still mean it. They've been trying to screw me, but I've been a genius. Patty looking more like home since I made moves.
Can you hear me?